here today. Let's see how the teams line up today. The home team has gone with this lineup. The manager's decided to go for a 4-1-2-1-2 formation, an unconventional formation which can be deadly when used properly. Throw in here. Rolled out by the goalkeeper. Finds his teammate. Good ball. Great passing there. Good clean challenge. Drink water. Keeper collects that one. Keeper gets the game going. He shoots. That's a safe piece of goalkeeping. Passed well. Confident pass. Moving down the flanks here. That's out for a corner kick. What a volley. Oh, how unlucky. It's an own goal. What was he doing? Good link up play. Excellent defending to block the shot. That one has gone out of play. Shot's off. It was the hand behind there. Corner taken on. Manager won't be pleased with him. Did well to win the ball back. That's nicely played. Is this the moment? Oh, he gave the goalkeeper a chance. Ball's crossed the line, it's out of play. It's With the calibre of players on the bench, I'm not surprised the manager will be making some substitutions. Confident defending. The team swap possession again. Good ball. And he's back in possession. Striker's ball. Good save. Incredible reactions from the goalkeeper there to keep the shot out. Let's take another look. And that's full time. What a game that was.